Welcome to this short video on Elevation Editor, which is part of the Kobe Toolkit for AutoCAD 2023 release. In this latest release, we came out with a new tool called Extend Polyline. And what that does is it creates a 3D polyline and allows the user to specify elevations and also put curves in. So this is a 3D polyline that I have on screen. Now I want to edit that 3D polyline. And that's when we're going to use this new tool called Elevation Editor. To access this, we're going to come up here to the Kobe Toolkit for AutoCAD ribbon. We're going to go to the Modify panel, and we're going to select Elevation Editor. At the command line, it says select your object, so I'm going to select my polyline. Here, you can now see all the different vertices of this polyline, the elevation, and also the grades. So if I wanted to, I could change these grades. So from vertex 1 to 2, I want to set that grade of a positive 5%. Then from 2 to 3, I'm going to also set that to say 5%. I'm going to change this one to say a negative 3, and this last one at a negative 3. And so I've now modified all of these elevations. I can also raise and lower the entire thing or just certain ones. If I want to do the entire thing, I select them all. Here you can see a value. Whatever value you type in, you can click on raise or lower, and it'll raise and lower each of the vertices. And I'm going to do this, so I'm going to raise this one. And now you'll see this is now set at 120. Other things that we can actually do in here, we can add the elevations. So if I want to add another elevation along this polyline, I can remove an elevation. And I can also flatten it. So if I want to push it all down at the same elevation. Other things I want to point out in here, if we go to the settings, is we have the ability to zoom to a vertex. So if I click on a vertex, it'll quickly zoom to it. So this really is great when you've got a really long polyline that you want to go and find a certain location. We can also specify whether we're going to put our slope in by a slope or a grade. I'm going to leave it at grade. I'm going to go back to edit. Zoom out. I'm going to get out of this command. This concludes this short video on Elevation Editor, which is part of the Kobe Toolkit for AutoCAD 2023 release.